a long 8-hour trip, but I finally made it to Tucson. And this is what my room looks like, two twin beds. And here's the view in my hotel room. You don't see much, but I think the leaf down there is the Tucson Convention Center. Overall, not a bad view. And you can see the sun's already setting in the distance. But not bad. Going both tonight and tomorrow night on Saturday, so it's gonna be really tons of fun. So this will technically be my first Roadrunners game, but I'm a Condors fan, so it's gonna be a new experience and see how the arena looks. All right, and you can see I have my jersey on and I'm all set and ready to go. All right, I'm inside the arena and take a look at this view. Practicing for warm-ups.
Thank you. enough by that much. That's close.
In my hotel room, the Condors ended up winning 4-1 against the Tucson Roadrunners. So that's another big win for the Condors, and they're going to be playing against the same team tomorrow, and I'll be there for that too. So right now I'm going to get some sleep, as I'm very, very tired after that big win, and we'll see if we can do it again tomorrow. So that'll do it for October 27th here with during my trip in Tucson. far, my second day in Tucson has been nice. Got to drive around Tucson to see Tucson in all its glory and see how the state of Arizona looks, and it looks pretty nice. So far, if you can tell my Condors hat, even though it's a skeleton, I'm going back to the Tucson Arena to see them take on the Roadrunners again. So that's gonna be fun. I'll get my jersey on and head that way. For Tucson.
Appreciate your game, Doc.
Good job, man. Holly, good job, buddy. What's up, Cap?
Well done, well done.
No way, guys. Hey, thanks for coming.
Hey, good to see you guys.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks, guys. Great job. Great job.
Holly, you kept us in it.
Well, that was a fun game tonight. The Condors ended up winning 5-1, so that's another big win for the Condors. And I'm already back in my hotel room, and I'm gonna go ahead and get some sleep right now because I gotta leave like very early in the morning. So that'll conclude my Tucson trip of 2023, and I'll see you all next time.